We also now know the name of a man killed in a drive-by shooting in Warren Sunday. The Trumbull County Coroner says 24-year-old Delquan Ware died. Police believe both the victim and the shooter were driving when the man who was shot caused a crash. Three cars were involved in the wreck. So far, no one has been arrested, and police are still investigating. Now,